What up? It's the Trooper. I'm saying, though, just in case you didn't know, I brush my tooths. I do. And yesterday I have on pants, but watch yourself, because I can take them right back off. It's Tuesday. I gotta pack up my shit and go to Starbucks to upload yesterday's vlog, which I edited late last night after work. Vlogging on a Tuesday afternoon. Vlogging on a Tuesday afternoon. That's my new song. You might as well get used to the shit. My mind was gonna be set on getting out of this place when I got back. Then I got sick. I gotta work on that. Vlogging on a Tuesday. Okay, I'll stop. Let me ask you something. How in the hell am I gonna put up a vlog every day? What if I just fall into a groove and just vlog every day forever? What'd you think about that? We could just vlog every day forever. There's nobody there. Vlogging! Oh shit, green light. Okay, I'll stop for real. I'll stop for real. You know how many times I'm gonna have to edit out me going, vlogging! Vlogging! Coming through, bitch! If you don't treat driving around here like Mario Kart, you never get anywhere. At the Starbucks. Oh, oh, oh. The upload has taken an extra long time today. And even though I'm enjoying watching YouTube videos, I feel like I'm wasting time. Yo, where did the sun go? What time is it right now? 5:30 in the evening? That took forever. When you play poker at almost every Caesars property, you earn 17 tier credits per hour. When you play poker at Caesars Palace, you earn 34 tier credits per hour. What I'm about to tell you is hearsay, but I've heard it so much, it just must be true. There's a promotion going on at Caesars Properties now. It used to just go on at Planet Hollywood, and you had to earn the points at Planet Hollywood and use this promotion at Planet Hollywood, and they also had it at Rio, I think. If you earn 50 tier credits in a day, then you get a free buffet. And you can earn the tier credits at any Caesars property, and you can use the buffet anywhere except Caesar's Palace. So you can't get the Caesar's Buffet, but you can get Planet Hollywood, Paris, Harrah's, Flamingo, Bally's. Do they have a buffet? I don't even know. I think they do. Holy shit, it's cold! Why am I fucking so cold? Point is, I should be eating the buffet every day. And even though that could be dangerous because I could overeat, fucking free? I mean, come on, man. back at the crib now. I think I'm gonna eat another egg sandwich, and then we're gonna go out and play some poker. I'm on my way to go play poker, having a little bit of a tough time deciding where I wanna go. Maybe I shouldn't cover the mic with my thumb.
Hello, and thank you for calling the Caesars Palace Poker Room, voted the best poker room in Las Vegas by the Las Vegas Review Journal 2015. And if you'd like to speak to a member of our helpful staff or get on the list for one of our wonderful cash games, please press 4. Thank you so much.
Good evening. Thank you for calling Caesars Palace Poker Room. This is Julianne. How may I help you?
Well, I guess you heard that. The decision has been made. I'm going to Caesars. I was going to cook a couple eggs at home, but I was like, fuck it, I don't want to deal with that. So I'm going to go to Jack in the Box for a breakfast sandwich, though.
Monte Carlo, Electra, the new double jack.
I don't think I ever said swamp ass to you, asshole.
No.
I noticed some people didn't know there was a food court at Caesars, so here's the food court at Caesars. All right, time for a potty break. Up about 120 at the moment. Game's playing a little small, but they're pretty weak. I mean, it's very, very easy to know where you are. Yo, that's the end of the night. It's almost 3 o'clock in the morning. I won $140, and yeah, I made a pretty tough fold with pocket kings in a situation where I know the guy didn't know I had kings, but he was just too strong. I will say this, I was in two different games tonight. Neither one of them were really great. It's a brisk 34 degrees out here. So tomorrow, I want to get up a little earlier than I did today because I need to go edit this vlog. It'll be the second daily vlog in a row, and then I want to get down to the strip earlier. It felt really good to be back in the game tonight. Yeah, I mean, I don't know what to tell you about the game. I mean, you just fucking figure out what people are thinking, and at 1-2, it's pretty easy. So, slow-ass elevators. Take me to 5, please. But I guess that's the end of the vlog. It's the end of the day. It's 2:54 a.m. That's that. I don't know what else to tell you, so remember, if you like my videos, click the thumbs up button. Make sure you subscribe so you don't miss anything. Tell your friends about this shit, because they want to watch it too. And leave a comment below, and I'll open, motherfucker. I'll see you next time. And, but other than that, I feel like I, take everything out I just said.